Hey there, I'm Bob Church. So glad to see you again here at the EBC Weekly. And as always, my friend and co-pastor here at Epsom Bible Church, along with Pastor Rick, you know, he always says...
The elusive.
He only comes out, it's like, you know, at certain times of the day out of his office.
Yeah, when we're really focused on trying to get something done, and then he just, like...
He pops in and wants to chat, and then goes back to hiding in his office. And Pastor Rick is around, but you know, this is our time right here. You know, this is our time to talk to you about what's been happening here at the church. You know, something that took place this past Sunday, Carl, I think in my humble opinion, you know, you are worth every penny that we are paying you. And, you know, so
I was kind of nervous about going into Sunday because of that fact. Like, all right, you better produce something.
Yeah. You know, not only did you guys, you know, your team, you know, did you guys produce something, but you guys knocked it out of the park. And, you know, explain to our audience out there, what is the purpose of what we did on Sunday? How's that going to translate?
Right. So, you know, first of all, what we did on Sunday is just we have been wanting to do something for the kids and the families. And we've done in between the 2 hours for the month of October. You know, we ran a kid zone, but we didn't have anything really dedicated to them during a service. And so that was one thing we wanted to do, is just be able to do that. But also we wanted to give a glimpse of what people will be experiencing when we get to in January, when we do our Thursday Big Nights with Kids Zone. Yeah. So once a month, that fourth Thursday a month, that's basically going to be kind of the experience. This is going to be a lot of fun. We'll do songs. There'll be a message built into it with some skits and interactive things. Yeah. And then we will do a breakout like we did on Sunday. But the breakout will be with the family groups. So it'll be like, you know, three or four family groups with a small group leader that will kind of help for the flow of discussion and things like that.
So tell us what's going to happen on this week, this coming Sunday.
So this coming Sunday, we are going to roll out Kids Zone kind of back to normal-ish. So the first 2 weeks, we're going to be doing just a soft opening, which means we're only running Kids Zone for the second hour. We just want to make sure that everything we're going to have in place is going to function correctly and all that.
And still, we're doing everything we can to create a safe environment with the COVID stuff going on. Mm-hmm. So still requiring folks to wear a mask when they walk in, when they're walking around. When you sit down, you can take that mask off. And then we ask that when you leave, you put it back on and just try to do our part, you know, Carl, to keep everybody safe. I know, you know, for some it's a major, it's just an inconvenience, you know, and you don't think it's necessary, but it's what we're asking you to do when you come into the church, because we're trying to think of everybody else and keep everybody safe. So we're showing you some of the footage here. You can see it in the background of this past week, and it's a little bit of what you can expect. What's going to happen on Thursday night. So if you missed Sunday, go to Vimeo.com. We'll put the link right here for you on the screen. Sunday, Pastor Rick will be back speaking, and we'll be back in the book of Colossians. These messages, if you missed any of them, they're all available for you to watch through the week at Vimeo.com. Pastor Carl, kind of a short video this week, but we have one real big topic to talk about.
That's right.
And that's Kids Zone and King Carl in his Kids Zone land. And it's just, you know, I just love teasing you. It's just, you know. So as for King Carl, I'm Pastor Jamie. And enjoy the rest of your week. And we'll see you Sunday.